All new tonight at 10, the Ohio County Commission held their first meeting of 2024 Tuesday evening, making several key reappointments for the upcoming year. Don Nickerson was reappointed to serve as Commission President, and Zach Abraham was reappointed to Commission Vice President. Additionally, Roger Bice will stay on as Dog Warden, and Don Tennant will continue to serve as Ohio County Solicitor. Randy Russell will also remain County Administrator.